We know you're busy. So busy. Crazy busy. These days, busyness has become a status symbol. Researchers at Columbia and Harvard found that about 12% of humble brags by celebrities on Twitter were about being busy. Then they created a fictional Facebook user. When she posted about working nonstop, people thought she had higher status and more money than if she posted about her leisure time. The researchers also found that people were even impressed by products aimed at busy people, like a grocery delivery service or a Bluetooth headset. And while we complain or humble brag about having too much to do, we might be doing it on purpose. Previous research at the University of Chicago found that people actually prefer being busy. And the researchers found that people wanted to keep busy even if it actually hurt their productivity. For example, they might respond to non-urgent email instead of finishing a big project. They even came up with a term for it, idleness aversion. But that may be an American phenomenon. The researchers at Harvard and Columbia tried similar research with Italians, and the results flipped. Italians considered people with more leisure time to have higher status than those who were working all the time. So next time you're feeling crazy busy, think about whether whatever you're busy doing is really accomplishing your goals. And if all else fails, you could always move to Italy.